Hello everyone, welcome to VRAY Sketchup series. In this video, we're going to take a look at the solid tools in Sketchup. When working with solid objects, you can use this tool to create shapes that would otherwise be very complicated and time-consuming to make. So let's begin right away. Hey guys, if you're not yet subscribed to this channel, please do so and click that notification bell. Let's begin by selecting these 5 polygons and move it along the blue axis to slightly intersect with the blocks. Let's pre-select these 2 objects. Let's go to the Tools menu to access our solid tools. And click on Intersect. We now have a single object that was created from the overlapping surfaces of the block and the polygon. Let's do the same with these solids. Let's go to Tools, Solid Tools, and Union. Now we only have a single object. Again, let's pre-select another pair of solids and try the split. The split cuts the 2 solids where they overlap and creates a new solid from the overlap. It doesn't delete anything. The subtract uses 1 solid to cut away another part of solid and deletes the first solid when it's done. So click first the cutting solid, say the polygon, and then click the solid to be cut, which is the block. We click subtract and we got this resulting solid. Let's undo this. This time, let's click first on the block. And we have this resulting solid. The trim is quite similar with subtract. It also uses 1 solid to cut away part of another solid. The difference is that the trim keeps what's left of both solids. Now let's select this polygon to be the cutting solid. We click on the block. And trim. Now if we just move this polygon along the blue axis, we can see that the overlapping solids between the polygon and the block was deleted, while the integrity of the polygon remains unchanged.